Onto York County now, where a fire ripped through a mobile home in Newberry Township. Last night, the home was fully engulfed when firefighters arrived at the scene on Ridge Road. No one was home at the time. A state police fire marshal is looking for the cause.